Living on the coast between the forest and the sea, the Makah people utilized both of these resources. Many marine and tidal plants and animals were hunted or gathered for food. Our immediate ancestors specialized in sea mammal hunting and were particularly renowned as whale hunters. From the forest, plants and berries were collected for food. Bark and roots were gathered for basketry, and many different woods were utilized for fashioning tools and implements. Old economic pursuits and hunting practices were gradually abandoned for a cash economy and new technology. With the establishment of stores, schools, and federal agencies in Nia Bay, families from the outlying villages gravitated into the new town. Gradually, Nia Bay grew on the old site of the old winter village of Dia, and today it is the population and economic center of the Makah Nation.
Not too far spread out either.